Living with mental illness behind bars is help on the way, Monday at 10.